Hi, we're Soccer Girl Probs, and this is the first edition of us getting to know the Boston Breakers. This is Shep. And this is Rachel. We all have those weird pregame rituals. So do you have any specific pregame rituals?
I was listening to something once and they were talking about Evel Knievel. And before he would go on a really big jump, he'd be really nervous. So what he did is he would shake off the fear. And so before I get on the field, when we're in the tunnel, before I come off, I just shake it off and get ready to go so I'm not nervous anymore.
For me, when I used to get really nervous, I'd actually listen to classical music. Like, I didn't need to get any more hyped up, I'd actually calm myself down.
So what is your favorite team?
Probably the New York Yankees.
I thought you were gonna go with the Boston Breakers. My favorite team is Chelsea.
Most embarrassing moment.
My most embarrassing moment was I got put on the spot to do a free kick at practice, and I just couldn't do it. And my coach just kept yelling about it and just kept throwing his arms up and eventually just kicked me out and told me to go stand in the corner. And
I think my most embarrassing moment was when I played my first home game. The ball had gone up the field and the goalkeeper was getting ready to punt it and I was backpedaling and there was no one around and I'm like backpedal, just fall. Do I get up? Do I lay here?
Just like, lay there.
I'm like, pretend
do I like pretend? Like, I'm like, I don't know what to do.
So on a lighter note, what is one of your best memories that you've ever had on the field?
For me, it was definitely scoring my first professional goal. A cross came over into the 18 and my eyes got so big and I was so excited. In my head I was gonna volley the crap out of it and send it in the back of the net. I shanked it off my shin guard and it just looped up in the air and went in far post right over the goalie's head. And we were GPS stuff and afterwards we got all the data back and the sprint from when I scored to celebrating with the bench was my fastest and longest sprint of the entire game.
Mine was probably also my first professional goal. It was ball pops right out to me and I'm standing like right in front of the goal and I'm like, don't miss, just tap it in. And I scored and I was pumped because the last time we played Portland, I had to man mark Christine Sinclair and I got lit up for a hat trick, so.
We're gonna call on the experts to get some rapid fire questions going, so.
Cleats or heels?
Cleats.
Heels. Quicker next time. Leggings or sweats?
Sweats.
Sweats.
Shave your armpits, shave your legs.
Shave my legs.
Legs. Panera or Chipotle?
Chipotle.
Panera.
Riley Cooper or Beckham?
Beckham.
Beckham.
Bradley.
Chocolate milk, Gatorade?
Chocolate milk.
Braid?
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. Quick.
Sorry, they're one of our sponsors, so.
Yeah.
That's quick.
So, it's time for a little competition.
You said it like the green.
Yeah.
That's 3 out of 5.
We lose, we shave these, we win, you grow them.
Deal. 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 Get it. Nope. Losers.
Round 2 goes to the refs.
Give me some.
Round 3, dance off.
Round 3, beat's too good, we're gonna call it a tie.
Oh!
Oh, I'm so bad!
Are you even looking at her hands?
I have really bad reaction time, it's a disease.
This is why we get a bad rep!
I call it a sub.
Don't eat
wow,
your dust
they're
bad.
Good, I tell you.
Oh! That's a foul.
For the loss.
Round 4. Clearly goes to them.
On your marks, get set, go. Boston Breakers, damn it. Passing that become a dress.
You should. After a hard fought battle. It seems as if the Boston Breakers have beat us in this challenge.
Which means only one thing. We have to shave our mustaches.
What?